ze elke week nadruk op het goed ging, de nadruk op het goed te werken. Dat we daarin groeit zijn en hopelijk
we'll go together. Let's go.
Boys.
We go out together, boys.
Especially the first 15 minutes, expect they gonna put us under pressure, boys. Be ready to fight, be ready for it, let's go, come on.
Do what's necessary, boys, that's it. What's our strength is that we have everyone here thinking as a unit. Go out there as a team, in the difficult moments, be a team. Okay, boys?
Come on, boys, let's go. Come on, boys.
Come on.
يكون يقول لي منه ما يقول سيب بيت ليتس جو اي دانش ايش ترى سيب بيت
بس كم اون جوب ان ماي كم اون بويز كم اون
We have to start pushing more forward. And we leave them too easy. There's no pressure on the back line. The more possession, boys, we have to be more. Play what you see, but don't rush it. Play, move the ball. And boys, we have difficult moments. It can happen in the game. Okay? It's still 0-0. Okay? They put in a lot of effort. A lot of effort physically wise, they put. Now it's the moment for us to make the difference with the intensity. There will be more space now to play, boys. Okay?
Go, boys.
This game, no, we didn't play against it, but you can do better. But it's about controlling a game. Details make a difference. So we know where we have to work on. The more we get into this game, the better we get into the situation. It's not about the opponent, it's about us. So don't start looking for excuses about the ref or the fans or everything. It's no excuse. Okay? We have to control the game. So learn from this. 24 hours to find a way to deal with this, the situation. We start working again for next game. But it's not about them, it's not about everything around, it's about us.